So much damage. So much damage. Did you gather like 10 clones of flames or 10 clones of Deadpool? Come on, man. A Call of Duty might be after. And yesterday I was gonna rewatch Avengers Endgame. And since Black Widow is gonna be delayed, which I hope it's not gonna be delayed, but I think it is. Actually it is. Half of, like, Phase 4 is gonna be basically delayed. Like, all of the Marvel Disney Plus series, like Falcon and the Winter Soldier, Hawkeye, even a few new series, like, there's gonna be a Disney Plus series called Gambit. Which, that'd be interesting. He's the X-Men villain, the Gambit. I don't know the backstory of Gambit, but he's actually a cool villain. Imagine if they made a Disney Plus series, like. as a character, which we almost have every Asgardian, except for one of the Warriors Three, which is Sif, and a few of the more characters from the Warriors 3, and like Thundrill, Volstagg, and a few of the others. Now I have like a lot of the characters in Marvel Strike Force, which not many characters left, then I pretty much almost have all of the characters. Like, a movie that I did not know that was around was Blade, which he's a vampire hunter. Basically, like Dracula, where like his villain, Blade's villain, is Dracula, something like that. There's Hondo and one of Hal's goons. There's Sif, Doctor Strange, Scarlet Witch, which WandaVision is also going to be delayed. Reaching the maze ends, Fox at Midnight must take the Space Stone from its master, Mysterio.